in the dark and all alone, growing comfortable. Are you too scared to move and walk out of this tomb? Buried underneath the lies that you believe, safe and sound, stuck in the ground, too lost to be found. You're just asleep, and it's time to leave. Come on and rise up, take a breath, you're alive now. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus? You're brand new, the power of death couldn't hold you. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus?
More than blessed, kind of love that washes sin away.
Now the door is open wide, the stone's been rolled aside.
The old is gone, the light has come, so come on and rise up.
Take a breath, you're alive now. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus? You're brand new, the power of death couldn't hold you.
I was blind to my situation, but God opened up my eyes so that I could see my need for Him. And when I called out to Him, He saved me. He set me free. And walking with Him now for years, I've learned to cooperate with His Spirit, and I've learned to surrender my will to His as He changes my desires from the inside out.
The Lord began sharing things with me like, I'm His beloved daughter. I'm the daughter of the one who created the universe. And no matter what other people think of me, or what they see when they look at me, or what I see about myself, to know that I am loved and that I belong to the Lord.
I was dead in my sins, but I came alive in Christ. And just like Lazarus, Jesus woke me from my sleep and told me it was time to rise up.
He's calling us to walk out of the dark. He's given us new resurrected hearts.
He's calling us to walk out of the dark.